parents and my teachers. As we assemble here this morning, we seek your blessings so that each one of us performs to the best of our ability. I now request you all to remain seated and invoke the blessings of God.
It's a Herculean task to make someone laugh. Let's see if my friends are able to do so. Now we present a humorous Hindi play, Yam Log Mein Party.
Pratham Drish
Chitragup, hum atyadik prasann hai. Aajkal Yam Log Mein to khub chahal pahal hai. Yahan nagrikon ki sankhya to badhti hi ja rahi hai.
Theek kaha Maharaj, jitni zyada janta utne zyada vote.
Chitragupt, aaj Yamlok mein ek party ka ayojan kiya jaye jisme aap sabhi devtaon, daityon evam rishiyon ko sab parivar aane ka nimantran bheje.
Theek kaha Maharaj, jitni zyada janta utne zyada vote.
चित्रगुप्त पार्टी में क्या व्यंजन रखे जाए इस बारे में अपनी राय दें।
महाराज इस बार पृथ्वी लोक का उगाया पकाया अन्न ही रखा जाए।
लेकिन पृथ्वी लोक की व्यंजनों का पता कैसे चलेगा?
महाराज अभी अभी दो यमदूत एक चटोरे मानव को लेकर आए हैं जिसके हाथ में एक लजीज व्यंजनों का मीनू कार्ड है।
वाह वाह ये तो बहुत अच्छा हुआ, आप उस मनुष्य को बुलाइए, हम उससे मिलना चाहते हैं।
जी महाराज, मनुष्य मानव को बुलाया जाए।
हे मानव, अपने साथ जो मेन्यू कार्ड लाए हैं दिखाएं।
ये लीजिए।
वाह कितने लजीज व्यंजन है। हीम क्रीम है कि नहीं, हमने बहुत दिनों से नहीं खाई।
हीम क्रीम नहीं महाराज, आइसक्रीम।
हाँ हाँ वही। वाह वाह सब चकाचक है।
अरे वाह, पार्टी तो बहुत शानदार है।
आइए ब्रह्मा जी, आपका स्वागत है, आइए।
पार्टी तो आपने बहुत शानदार रखी है, नाच गाना एवं स्वादिष्ट भोजन। वाह वाह, अति सुंदर अति सुंदर।
आइए विष्णु जी, स्वागत है, आइए आपका।
वाह, यहाँ तो बड़ा आनंद आएगा और व्यंजन भी लाजवाब है।
आइए शिव जी, आपका स्वागत है, आइए।
हर हर महादेव, जय हो जय हो। अरे वाह, सारे देवताओं के दर्शन पाकर मैं तो धन्य हो गया।
आइए अगस्त ऋषि, आपका स्वागत है, आइए। अरे वाह, इस पार्टी ने तो सारी नीति उड़ा दी। अरे वाह, यहाँ तो बड़े लाजवाब व्यंजन हैं, मुझसे तो भूख रोकी ही नहीं जा रही है।
आप सभी इस पार्टी का लुत्फ उठाइए, मैं अभी थोड़ी देर में आता हूँ।
Spontaneous overflow of emotions for the chocolate cake is is coming before you in the form of a poem, The Chocolate Cake by Michael Rosen.
Eaten a whole cake? When did you eat it?
So I told her.
And she not give away. Maybe she'll forget about it by next week.
With my brother.
for you.
Someone said that a poem makes the ordinary and familiar seem extraordinary. Our poem is Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs by Roald Dahl.
Then little Snow White's mother died. The king, her father, up and cried. Oh, what a nuisance! What a life! Now I must fight another wife. He wrote to every magazine and said, I'm looking for a queen. Go to fight to be the royal bride. The king gave each one a trial. However, in the end, he chose a lady called Miss Macrohose.
Rap, 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 rap 2019, it became the most viewed YouTube video of all times. But it is always interesting to showcase something in a different manner. So we present before you the Indian classical version of Despacito.
Use a loop.
have to stitch them on with this enormous needle.
Mommy, Daddy.
Yes, my dear. What happened?
Please, may I be a nurse when I grow up?
Of course not, Florence. You must be a lady and never work at all.
That's what they think. Come on, Rana. It's time for your operation.
Florence grows up, but she still wants to be a nurse. So, she finds out all she can about medicines and hospitals.
Scene 4. An important man called Sidney Herbert asked Florence to help him.
Welcome to the War Office, Miss Blackbird.
I'm Miss Nightingale.
Oh, I am so sorry. Let's start again. Good afternoon, Miss Nightingale.
Good afternoon, Mr. Sidney.
No, I am Herbert. Mr. Sidney Herbert.
Sorry, but why have you asked me to the War Office, Mr. Herbert?
Well, there is a war, you know.
Yes, the Crimean War, but where is the Crimea, Mr. Herbert?
It's long way away, near Turkey and Russia and the Black Sea. It's awful. A lot of people are getting hurt.
Getting hurt? That means you need a jolly good nurse. Hooray!
Yes, in fact, I will need a whole army of jolly good nurses.
I'll find them all for you, Mr. Herbert.
Good luck, Miss Nightingale.
So, Florence can be a real nurse at last.
Scene 5.
Florence leads a team of nurses to a horrible hospital. That place is called Scutery.
It comes to a horrible hospital at Scutery. Miss Nightingale.
I'm Miss Nightingale.
Sorry about the mess, Miss. And the business.
We hope your nurses will be happy, Miss.
Happy? How can we be happy?
There are horrible smells.
There are mice and lice.
Let's clean the beds.
She's carrying a lamp.
Good night, sweet dreams.
Hey, I know what to call her.
The nurse with the nightlight.
No, the lady with the lamp.
Three cheers for the lady with the lamp.
Hip hip, hooray! Hip hip, hooray! Hip hip, hooray!
So, hundreds of soldiers are sick, and Florence becomes famous. She is known as the lady with the lamp.
Florence lives to be a very old lady and she raises lots of money for a special hospital where girls can learn to be nurses.
I think we should visit Miss Nightingale one last time.
It is known as the Order of Merit.
And you're the first woman to win it!
Too kind,
you deserve it! Thank you from all of us, except the best, of course!
Dr. 1, Daksha as Dr. 2,
Nilesh as Doctor 3, Kartikeya as Soldier 1, Akshat as Soldier 2, Rakshita as Soldier 3, Ishita as Nurse 1, Deva as Nurse 2, and Ayushi as Nurse 3.
It is the love for one's country that lights up and keeps glowing the holy fire of patriotism. With this feeling, we present before you a Hindi patriotic song.
Chavimati Navaha Vaya Sakamara
lift our mood and listen to a melodious song.
one and all present here, Honorable Principal Ma'am and distinguished parents. The concept of this class presentation, it was created with a long-term vision of propelling the talents of children, giving it a sense of direction, slowly and steadily sharpening their communication skills and breaking the shackles of their inhibitions. Sight of children showcasing their talent in front of August gathering has a multiplier effect on their zest, morale, self-confidence and faith in their own capabilities. Therefore, such event is of paramount importance. I, Nidhi Thapliyal, and my co-teachers, Sagia Naz and Shahid Saman, would like to thank Principal Ma'am for bestowing her profound interest in this event and encouraging us to make this class presentation an instrument of positive change and transformation. I would also like to thank our headmistress Joyita Ma'am, academic coordinator Rupsi Ma'am for their guidance and valuable inputs, Anshuman Sir for the melodious music, and all those who have worked tirelessly behind the scenes. I express my strong sense of gratitude to the parents who have spared their valuable time to make this program a success.
Namaskar, Assalamu Alaikum, Bonjour, Good morning, distinguished teachers, honorable parents and my dear children. Thank you so much for telling me all those ways of greeting and many more, and the difference between a warm handshake and a mild handshake. That was so beautifully done. My immense gratitude to all the parents for being present here this morning. Our intention was to make you aware of what all is happening in your child's life in the classrooms of Jaipuria school. Many of you are aware, but it is not that every child is doing whatever is presented on the stage, because each child is different and we need to respect their individuality. Jaipuria school is not about academics. They are no doubt very, very important, and at a certain stage the most important. But at the same time, we also have to think of children who are not so strong in academics. They cannot be sitting in one corner of the class unhappy, because they have much, much more in them than we know. So we need to expose them to all the fields, and they should be able to find them. I feel so proud of children. The way you've taken this forward and the way you performed today, you've made our morning so bright. A big round of applause for all the children, for all the support the parents have given. Education should not be confined to books. And the play, that short skit on Florence Nightingale, we've all read the story. And we know hospitals cannot do without nurses. But we do not want to usher our children into this career, whereas we appreciate the ones who are so sensitive. So what a dichotomy in our society. Parents, we really need to rethink about all this. And this is somewhere because we do not associate any pride with those professions, that is one. But uppermost in our minds somewhere, it is a change in the society. We think more of the monetary aspect. Let us rise above that. Money will flow. If your child is good in a field, money will definitely follow him. It's just that he has to excel in that particular field, and we need to allow him to get into that field. Let us not impose ourselves on our children. I would like to call on stage all my teachers who've been responsible for today's program. Divan sir, for integrating that Spanish song with our Indian culture and bringing Bharatanatyam and Spanish together. Divan sir, are you there? Is he there? Then Kulsum ma'am from Navsrijan, your children, they were so good. I'm sure parents, you'll agree when I say their pronunciation was just flawless. In fact, I should say some of the mainstream children, their pronunciation was not as good as the Navsrijan children. So that tells us knowledge is within. We just have to be focused and we have to bring it to the fore, and that urge to do well has to be there. Nahid ma'am, Nidhi Thapliyal ma'am, class 4 teachers, ma'am, can you please come on the stage? Nidhi Thapliyal ma'am also happens to be the class coordinator. Sagya ma'am, can you please be there? Anjali ma'am, Ritu ma'am, Joyta ma'am, Rupsi ma'am, whosoever is there. Since we have a running school, many of them may not be over here. Children, do you feel your teachers have helped you? Yes or no? Okay, do you feel you need to thank them for that? Okay, so how do you thank your teachers today? What can you do while they are on the stage? Thank you so much, teachers. I know it is extremely difficult to manage all this without putting academics on the backstage. And the Hindi teachers, that play was amazing. It was actually amazing, and I could see that you all really enjoyed the play. How we people are actually vitiating the atmosphere up there. This is also something that we humans need to think. Thank you so much, teachers, for always being there and for doing so much for the children and for putting up this show together. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Myself, Dr. Gunjan Shahi. I am assistant professor in Maharaja Bijlipasi Government PG College, Lucknow. मैम, ये मेरा पहला साल है क्योंकि मेरा बच्चा यहाँ पर इस साल एडमिशन लिया है इसने. और रियली मैम, मैं मिलेनियम से यहाँ पर अपने बच्चों को मैंने यहाँ पर डाला है. और मैं, सबसे बड़ी बात है, सारे स्कूल्स में मैंने ये देखा कि इंग्लिश को प्रमोट कर रहे हैं. बहुत अच्छी बात है, वो होना भी चाहिए क्योंकि इंडिया के बाहर भी हमारे बच्चे जाएंगे आफ्टर ऑल. लेकिन मैम, यहाँ पर एक चीज़ जो मुझे बहुत अच्छी लगी है और मैं उसके लिए अप्रिशिएट करना चाहूँगी सब बच्चों को भी और इवन टीचर्स को भी, दैट इज़ संस्कृत. और अगर हम संस्कृत और हिंदी को प्रमोट करते हैं तो डेफिनेटली मैम, ये लैंग्वेजेस ऐसी हैं जिसके कारण जो आज साइंटिस्ट भी, नासा के साइंटिस्ट भी संस्कृत को बहुत ज़्यादा प्रेफरेंस दे रहे हैं. वी ऑल नोज इंग्लिश वेरी वेल, हम बहुत अच्छी तरीके से बोलते भी हैं, बहुत अच्छी तरीके से समझते भी हैं, बट शायद हम ही हैं जो संस्कृत को और हिंदी को प्रमोट नहीं कर रहे हैं.
बिल्कुल ठीक.
तो मेरे हिसाब से इन बच्चों को इंग्लिश एज वेल एज संस्कृत, हिंदी, सब लैंग्वेजेस जो यहाँ पर सिखाई जा रही हैं मैम, ये मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा. एज ए टीचर मैं आप सबको आई वॉन्ट टू से थैंक्स एंड मेनी मेनी थैंक्स. थैंक यू मैम.
थैंक यू सो मच मैम. And thank you so much for encouraging us in promoting Sanskrit. इस तरीके के moves बहुत bold moves होते हैं. ऐसा नहीं होता है कि सब लोग हमारे साथ होते हैं. But I must tell you, we Indians are globally popular because we speak English and we can understand, we can communicate with people of different countries. अगर आप फ्रांस में जाएँ तो लोगों को प्रॉब्लम होती है दूसरी कंट्रीज़ के, बिकॉज दे डोंट नो इंग्लिश, बट वी नो इंग्लिश सो वी कैन कम्युनिकेट विद देम. यू गो टू एनी ऑफ दीज कंट्रीज, यू गो अराउंड यूरोप, यू विल फील वी आर बेटर ऑफ बिकॉज वी कैन स्पीक इंग्लिश. बट फिर भी हम उतना आगे इसलिए नहीं हैं क्योंकि हमने अपने कल्चर को छोड़ दिया है, क्योंकि हमारे अंदर हिंदी के लिए सेल्फ रिस्पेक्ट नहीं है, हमारे अंदर अपनी कंट्री के लिए सेल्फ रिस्पेक्ट नहीं है. So this is something which is, to me, it's actually very, very painful. We should be global. We should know what is happening around the world. इसीलिए हमने स्पेनिश और भरतनाट्यम को इंटीग्रेट किया. बट जो हमारी रिचनेस है उसको अगर हम छोड़ देंगे तो लोग ज़रूर हमें और पीछे धक्का देंगे, कभी आगे नहीं आने देंगे. So children, never think ill of your country. Be proud of your country and be proud to speak good Hindi and good Sanskrit. And parents, for that we need your support. Thank you, ma'am. Anyone else? Yes.
Good morning.
Morning.
Very well done, class 4. It was really amazing to see how you are performing. There were different, kind of act you have performed. And this is the platform where you can show your actual capability. Study is one thing, academics is one thing, but other activities are very important for the life. So it was really very good, and all the teachers who were the part of this program, I really thank to them. Thank you very much for giving such a innovative way to the children for their upcoming future. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Good morning all. The thing is that all the children are getting equal opportunity to perform on stage. This is a very good thing. Each and every child is special and they are getting equal opportunity. Thanks to all the teachers and all the children for their efforts. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Anyone else? Thank you so much, parents, and keep coming to Jaipuria school, keep associating with whatever we are doing. On 20th, we'll be calling you the prize day. You'll be getting those children who are getting those excellence prizes, they'll be getting the invites soon. It'll be before the third week of December. And on 23rd December, we are organizing an alumni meet. So our alumni, they have planned a career talk for our children. Though your children are small, but just in case any one of you wishes to attend that career talk, you are please free to convey the same message to the class teacher that you would like to attend. We are calling the DGP police, and we have six of our alumni from different fields who will tell about the different career choices that children have these days. So just in case you have an elder child, though we are calling children of classes 9 to 12 for this, nonetheless, if any one of you wishes to join, you're free to convey the same message to the class teacher. Thank you.